Natasha very ill. The whole house a state of alarm and commotion. Natasha very ill, having poisoned herself with a bit of arsenic. She woke me in the middle of the night and told me what she had done. And the doctors and the antidotes, and now she is out of danger, but still so weak.